a struggle with an addiction to alcohol and pills, but I'm very happy to say that he's been sober for almost 2 years now, which is amazing. So wild and so amazing. So if you guys know anybody who's going through something like that, trust me, there's definitely light at the end of the tunnel. It's a lot of hope, you just gotta give all the love, trust me. That's funny. So this is for my buddy Spencer.